And Corey, you know, what Purdue's got to understand is who's got the hot hand. Right now, Marvin Fitzgerald, who just hit that three, and Teron Brown are the two players that are scoring for Montevallo, and Purdue's got to know where they are.
Quick drive to the bucket from Ronnie Johnson. He finishes, and we'll get a chance to convert a three-point play here for Purdue.
As successfully until just now.
Taking what they give him, and he finishes the free throw. So.